my wife. From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Care for you.
Care for you.
Honor and respect you.
Honor and respect you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Cheyenne. I, Cheyenne, take you, Joseph. Be my husband. From this day forward, I promise to love you, care for you, honor and respect you, in sickness and in health. I promise to be faithful to you and cherish you as long as we have life together. Joseph, you have some very special words you want to say.
Amazing, beautiful woman, inside and out. Your love has changed my life for the better. I promise to provide, protect, and love you endlessly and infinitely.
Joseph and Cheyenne, in a few moments you're going to exchange these rings. Quicker than better. These rings are going to be an incredible reminder of this very, very precious moment. By the grace of God, you can have many precious moments. Each day when you look at these rings, may they be a symbol of the love and the strength of your love that you have together. Because they're made the most precious ores that God gives us. Those precious ores are solidified in through a very precious process. And in the case of marriage, it's called love. Call the love of each other, each and every day. Eternal Father, we ask your blessing upon these rings. We pray that the covenant that Joseph and Cheyenne have made today may be a covenant that is lived out each and every day in the midst of your love, your peace, and your joy. In Jesus' name. You have the honor, sir. Would you bring on a finger and repeat after me? Cheyenne, I give you this ring.
Cheyenne, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Joseph, I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness. Please join me. Joseph and Cheyenne, we have a special blessing for you today. May you feel no rain as each of you becomes a shelter to each other. May you feel no cold as each of you becomes the warmth to each other. May there be no more loneliness as each of you becomes the companion to each other. Although there are two bodies, may there be one life before you. So go now to your dwelling place to enter into the days of your togetherness. May the Lord bless you and take care of you. May the Lord be kind and gracious to you. May the Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. And may your days be good and long upon the earth together as husband. Joseph and Cheyenne, in the presence of God and family and friends, you come here today. You have exchanged vows. You have given and received rings by the power vested in me by the word of God and the state of Nevada. I'd be honored in pronouncing you husband. Would you please seal it with a kiss?
Well,
now. Okay? Take his arm. Everyone, please stand. It's my privilege and honor to present to you for the first time, Joseph and Cheyenne Howe.